Well, I'm at East Sussex today at the little village of Alfriston, and it's a very attractive village indeed, with lots of old medieval buildings, lovely half-timbered buildings, including this public house, which has rather nice paint.